Yeah, fun. What's fun?
What do you want me to do?
I don't know. Well, let's look at your ass. Your butt, I mean. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah. Here, we're walking up. We're going to hit the lake in a little while. Whew, what are you doing?
I'm walking backwards because it's too windy to look into this, the wind.
Yeah.
Here, I'll take your picture and then everybody will know when we took it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
All right. There we go.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Hi, Andy.
How you doing?
Fine. How are you?
I'm fine. I've been just taking some pictures of you out here.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay. Well, what do you think of this day?
Well, it's kind of chilly. And
yeah.
The sun just came out.
Yeah. Here, we'll take
ago.
A look of it.
Yeah.
There we go.
But it's been kind of gloomy and cold.
Yeah. It's.
But we don't care.
Yeah, we don't. But we're going home tomorrow, so we're depressed.
Yeah, we are.
But we won't get home until late, so we're not worried. You know, we're happy.
Right. We might not be back till 9 or 10
yeah.
tomorrow night. So.
Yeah.
But today we went shopping.
Yeah, we went shopping at this nice mall, right?
Yeah, it was well, first we went to this smaller mall.
Yeah.
It's called the Market Square. But
yeah, it was like for older people. That's what my aunt said.
But then we went to this big mall. It had Macy's in it. And
yeah.
All kinds of different places.
And we're getting ready to take my aunt and uncle out to dinner in about an hour, probably.
Yeah, you know? We're going to go to Red Lobster.
Red Lobster, yeah.
Yeah.
So you can see my shadow on Andy. My hair is like flying in the air, but we don't really care now.
Yeah,
oh, shit. Just joking. Just kidding.
No, that wasn't the lake.
No, it wasn't. Just joking. Okay, well, here. Andy, you look official. And there's some weird people sitting over here on this here. We'll zoom up close. Maybe they're gone.
They're on a marble or something.
Yeah, they're over there. They were laughing at us when we were taking pictures. So.
A marble.
Well, Andy found a marble, and we're going to zoom up on it wherever it is.
Let's find my left right foot.
I don't see either one of your feet.
There it is.
Hello.
There's a marble. Okay,
we're gonna get this dogger. He's gonna pocket it so he can show everybody at home.
That's not really a dogger. He said hello to us.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're gonna depart from you for a minute. Bye.
So film Susie.
All right, we're getting ready to film Susie boat. As you can tell, this is her.
Yay! Hi. What's
now
it
we
doing
can turn
right
it
now?
Off. There. I'm still filming you.
Are you?
Yes.
Okay. Is it superimposed on the tape?
No, I already did that.
Okay.
But as you can tell, the sun's going down.
Yeah. Well, when we watch the video, is it going to be like that?
Yeah, it'll be on there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Because I recorded. Hi.
How are you?
So have you been having a good time?
I've been having a great time. We walked up Stone Mountain yesterday.
Are you exhausted?
No, I am not sore at all.
And did Andy make it up?
Yeah, he made it up most of the way. He just didn't go up the last hill, but that was no big deal. I'm proud of him for his efforts.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was, as you'll be able to see later in this videotape.
Or earlier, really.
I was huffing and puffing.
Yeah, it's...
quite a bit.
It's amazing, but it's...
Susie, this is all in at the top of the mountain.
Yes,
now look, there's
nice.
A duck. That rhymes with some other word that we did last night.
Again. I didn't see the ones of when I interviewed my aunt.
Oh, that's right.
So we should go home and watch those while my uncle comes home. But yeah, we're having fun and I don't want to go home tomorrow, but I have to. It's very nice and relaxing here, even though it is a little chilly. But as you can see, this beautiful lake, which I called a pond, excuse me, earlier.
Yeah.
But
it, as she well
relaxing.
Knows, that the street name is Lakeshore. See if I can
superimpose that and do that for our thing, Andy.
You see? Lakeshore Drive.
Taller.
Lake. Well, that's bullshit. Lakeshore Drive.
That one's uglier.
This is the lake. And that's why it's called Lakeshore Drive.
Hi, donkeys! Hi, Jill! How are you? Come here. Come here! Dear good Jill, duckies. Hi, Jill.
Can you say booger? Don't go in the water. What a cute duck.
Oh yeah, I see him. Andy?
Susie, you look funny the way you're walking. You're getting close to the water.
No, I'm not. I'm not in it. I'm doing fine, Andy. Let's go.
One more step.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, well, there's my feet and there's water. Okay.
Okay. Back up.
I got it.
I know, okay. But you have lots of equipment.
Yeah, I won't fall. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Huh? Almost perfect. The cables.
Yeah.
We're going to set up for
our awesome picture now. Bye. Here we are.
Yeah.
We're in the room that Andy slept in.
Yeah.
For 3 nights.
What's your point?
Look how... Well, he didn't sleep in the bed itself.
I slept on top of the covers with my sleeping bag.
Yeah.
With the window open. And the CD player on my head.
You're taking out this exercise thing over here that Andy did not use. He should have.
I didn't have time.
Wait, let's get another shot like that.
Okay. Here. How does it work?
You're breaking your step! Just joking.
I got my heartbeat up to 23.
Oh, well, that's cool. Okay, we're leaving you now. Sorry.
Bye, I'll be
Now, here we are.
Sorry.
We're in the bathroom.
That's where Andy just was.
This is, I know we showed you this before, but now this is with all of our junk in it. See? And here I am. Isn't this neat? Okay. Here's the shower that we bathed in. Separately, of course, but... Here it is. There. Can you smell the soap? I doubt it. Okay. Now, here's the room that I slept in. The one that Andy attempted to sleep in the first night in that bed over there, but I wouldn't let him the next couple nights because he snored too loud.
You didn't let me. You just didn't want
I didn't let him. Didn't want him in here. He stunk up the room. Isn't this neat? Well, Andy just shut the door on me. Well, bye to you, too. Hi.
Hi.
Are you ready to go? I think we're coming home now, unfortunately.
We're upset about
We're very
this.
Upset. We don't want to go home and see any of our friends
or
anything.
Just outside. It's nice out.
It's nice out outside.
It's nice out, and we don't want to leave. Here, we'll try and open the blinds for you. Look. Atlanta sunshine.
Here.
Susie's going to try and give you a smell of the breeze. The air smells so much fresher here. In the bathroom.
Okay, well, there's the outside of their house, the front. There's the driveway that would come up all the time. Okay, bye.
Here's some silly building that's under construction. Okay, we'll try and hold the camera steady. How fast are we going, Susie?
57.
We're going 57 now. Why is everybody going faster? Because we're Atlanta.
I'll go 60 now because we're going to you guys.
See, there's the speed limit. 55 miles an hour.
We're doing
60. And look, there's people passing us.
Of course, we passed a truck. But it had a lot of wood on it. And I hear from the truck up on the left.
Yeah, they think the speed limit's 65 or 70 around.
What do you think? Are you nuts?
See, look, they're passing us, and we're doing 61.
Okay, well, we're slowing down, so we don't want to be like this.
Yeah, okay. It's so nice to be filming and have sunshine.
On the DVDs.
Damn it.
I don't want to go home!
West in the left lane, and to go on the 75, you turn right. We want to go on 285.
No, we want
to go on 75. Oh, 75, okay. So we stay in this lane.
No, I don't mean cleaning. I mean tickets. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
on a 7-lane or 6-lane highway now. Look at that place. It's a new Caprice Classic, which is the stupidest design of any other car.
Look at all these lanes. Gosh.
Lanes. Lanes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gosh dang it, lanes.
Yeah, see, there's one, there's two, there's three, there's four, and five.
Maybe I edited my own.
I don't think there's any parking along this road. There's some mountains back there in the background. Susie was picking her nose.
I was picking my nose. I was getting a
book
around.
Yeah, she was getting a book around. And he drove by and saw her and started laughing.
But he was laughing like a friendly laugh, you know?
Yeah, friendly laugh.
You got me thinking that I wasted my time. Don't bring me down. No.
Not too much traffic, though.
on no traffic. Driving by.
Management claimed it was losing
just look at you.
Sitting
there.
Yeah.
almost home.
Boogie!
Susie, are you excited about something?
No, I'm not excited. Let's turn around and for something like it's got a hold on. This is a song I want to sing to you now. It's a good beat. Really upbeat.
Okay.
Just get out of the way. Turn on the jukebox. I'll show you a song you should play. Sooner or later, a few shots of bourbon, I'll think of something to say. Oh, I can take her or leave her. I'd like to take her away. Liquor and music, a combination.
Okay, we'll wait till later.
Thank you.
again. We'll try later.
Perfect.
disregard the danger. We share so many secrets. There are some we never tell. Why were you so surprised that you never saw the stranger? Did you ever let your lover see the stranger in yourself? That I came home to a woman that I could not recognize. When I pressed her for a reason, she refused to even answer. It was then I felt the stranger kick me right between the eyes. Share so many secrets. There are some we never tell. Why were you so surprised that you never saw the stranger? Did you ever let your lover see the stranger in yourself?
Good.
Don't be afraid to try again.
Thank you.
spotted you yet?
No. At least we'll know how to do this next year.
Well, you gotta watch what he does with those little caps over there.
Also, he's pouring the water out on our plants, which has antifreeze in it.
Look at all the... Yeah, I wondered about that. Oh, yes.
It's in the garage.
Okay, yeah. Is there anything else out that you know of?
Not that I know of.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah.
So, you
got something about that last course in the book?
That was... No? Mm-hmm.
Is it recording?
Yeah!
Okay, can you see me? Like going down the steps? Into the water? It's very cold. I think I'll get out again now. Okay. Okay, yeah. Where does it shine? I mean...
It's going to pick us up all around over here.
Oh, okay, well, that's going to kill us.
Let's jump in like on the Sundance Kid.
Your dad's going to kill us.
I think they're
going to
eat it. Like together. Alright?
Yeah, bye!
1, 2... Okay.
Okay, thank you. Okay. I don't need it.
Yeah, it feels good.
Feels good. Out here, feels good.
Oh, wow. Hello, camera. The water's 54 degrees.
Feels really nice.
Feels
feels really, really, really good.
Breathtaking, literally.
Yes.
Missed you and I like this.
Too cold for you.
How come you didn't get your sweatshirt wet?
Yeah, it's wet, trust me. I can feel it. Okay, well, yeah, I think let's go in the deep end now.
Susie. That's the deep end? That's no deep.
I know.
Are you gonna like our diving board?
Yeah.
I like it. This is crazy. See, I'd go in all the way if I could run in and take a shower and eat it.
I'd do it too if I had like a towel waiting for me and this thing was on here.
What, the deep end?
Yeah. I guess I would also, if we pulled this back, I'd be brave enough to dive in there and get my head wet and come all the way to the side.
Your parents would kill you. My dad with me. Look at the dog. She wants to go so bad. No. We can't. I'd be willing to go all the way under here. My legs are numb. They're shaking.
Let's do it tomorrow afternoon.
My dad will be here then.
You don't care, will it?
No.
Is it still taping?
Yeah, but I'll rewind it. That was Tim.
Is he gonna shoot us once he sees this video? It's back on the clear, Eddie.
I really wanted to fall in or something. Hopefully you fall in.
I'm gonna I'll use this one. At 60, I have to go in. I have to swim down to the very bottom and put the thing that you put over the main drain. I have to put it on. I'm underwater. Screw this damn thing on. And down there, it's a lot colder.
Yeah, right now.
You have to swim down too?
No.
At the first.
I've just been down a couple times. Yeah.
I think maybe this is the coldest you've ever gotten in.
Don't hurt yourself.
Woo!
Does she know how to play, Dad?
I know we just play one hand. We're still playing the same hands.
Who's that?
Oh, I picked one up.
What?
Oh, yes.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does matter.
It's not.
She's not too dumb.
Who said she was dumb in the first place?
Oh, I said too dumb. Something has gone astray.
That's a six.
Did you want it, everyone? Turn around, I bet. Boy, will it be much longer before she gets retainers?
He's got to hear that.
It's not
a retainer. Yeah,
what
I heard that. You're the one that chose to tell him, not me. You said you didn't want to tell anybody.
Well, he's going to see sooner or later.
It's not a retainer, man.
What is it?
Is she going to wear this big thing on her?
She might have to wear what she sleeps with, but they didn't say that.
She's not sleeping in my house. No way.
Did I insist, say that?
No, you just said it. You didn't say anything.
He also steal a road sign.
She's not sleeping. Yeah, go steal a road sign. She's not sleeping in my house.
Don't worry. She's just sleeping in your house.
Just a bed.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
I didn't hear the last part. Okay. Say that again. You did too.
I'll sleep in her house.
Bob, what'd you say?
Didn't say anything.
Say it.
Boy.
Say it.
Say it.
Bob. Bob,
come on, Bob. Hey, play with my doll.
I can play with your doll.
Tell him about the little hole in his head.
Whoa, Bob.
Bob, caramba. Don't laugh. Whoa, mama.
Obviously, I'm talking to Susie.
Oh, Mama, you did it that time.
Oh, yeah, you did it.
What are you making, Scott?
I've lost it.
Chicken pizza.
Can't play on my hand. Now, if I would have not, you could play
see,
on my
I
hand.
See, I was close. I have 3 7s.
That's good.
2 9s.
That's not.
3 jacks.
That's good.
And 2 kings.
That's not.
I know, but if I had gotten one more of each of these, then I would have been all right, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So,
if.
No, that's the bad part.
I can. Yeah. We can. If I play on her hand, I can teach her how to not.
No, you couldn't, because you're not good enough. Any rate.
How many points did you get?
I got a lot.
Show her how many points you
got. This counts against you. This is.
The other three.
18.
No.
18.
38
points. Oh, so you keep points? Plus 25. Forget it, because I
gin.
Yeah. That hurts.
Gin.
Because
you won.
Because I gin.
That's
gin. I get still win, and not gin. Okay.
But that
gin means I laid all my cards down, and you weren't allowed to play on them. Now, if I would have gone... I'm knocking with 5. Ignore this. Right? But this is what I'm knocking with. Let's say this were 5 fives and this is another 5. That's 4 fives. What do I mean? Then we would say you have 10, 20, and 18. which would be 38 less 5 points.
Yeah, whatever you're not worth, you subtract
33. You'll lose 33. Because I ginned, you get 25 for gin, plus whatever you have out here against me.
Yeah.
In this case, 25 plus all of this.
Now, it is possible for you to lay down all your cards and have gin without even laying a card down.
Oh, yeah. You can do that.
That's straight gin.
That's gin.
That's
what matter.
What is it?
Gin.
Like getting,
it's called gin.
Like getting 3 aces, 3 twos, and 4 fives.
Yeah. Like you did.
Did you lay a card down? Did you have to lay a card down?
Oh, you did lay a card down.
I don't remember.
That's a lot of cards, didn't
it? No, I had to lay a card. No, it had to be for me to gin.
How do you get too many cards?
No, here it is. Here it is. That's gin. I had to have a lot of cards down. For 10.
Okay.
I had to have 10 cards.
Alright.
Dad, do they have a bud? Street sign? Bud Street.
I don't know where it is. And if they do, I don't know where it is. Would you like to try for 2?
Yes.
No, you're good.
No, the shopping.
You're good.
These are my old cards.
It takes a little bit to understand. I play Julie. I can't beat her.
She plays all the time with Norma.
Can't beat her.
They do play all the time.
Yeah, he can't beat her.
He owes her a lot of money. Mad.
She thinks it's great. He owes her something like $13, $14.
I hate playing her. I used to play her in Yahtzee. She used to kill me.
Play Yahtzee?
I like Yahtzee.
You play anything at all?
She does the athletic stuff. We do the sit around and drink and eat games.
Well, at the end of the summer, you and me, one-on-one, down. Darty, Barry. I'm going to show you how to slam dunk on the kid because you don't know how.
Do they have little kids out there?
Little kids? Well, I don't know.
No,
is that
kid.
All you can play is little kids?
No, little kid hoops. You know, the short ones?
Is that what you want to play?
You play the hoops out there?
Is that what you want to play? I can't play those.
Oh, yeah.
I can't play those little ones.
Oh, you mean Dory Ferry out there.
That's
right.
Okay. Yeah, well, you and me, kiddo.
All right.
One-on-one, I'm going to whoop your... bottom boy. I may even have your mom and dad out to watch.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, well, what are you laughing about?
Yeah. You think you can win?
What snake?
You think you can win?
No, I know I can.
He needs his water.
Yeah,
here.
Don't look so sub pop. I'm going to show you moves you haven't even thought of.
Yeah, Jell-O.
I'm going to say, look at that 60-year-old man. Boy, is he good. You want to come? That's right.
Hey, Dad, here's...
And you always cut away from yourself. You did that right.
Didn't
cut away from yourself.
I knew
that. Who told you?
My grandma.
Smart lady.
You get the ice out of your mouth now? You're
talking. Chew on it, Susie.
I think there's water in my head though.
Catch a bite.
Okay.
There's Smiley Bob. I'd prefer you wouldn't put it.
Those are good, eh? She got two of them.
Is that right? Yeah, it's a little bit too much.
Yeah, I can't. It's right there. It doesn't do it.
Huh? Yeah.
Try and dim the lights. This one.
Don't judge me.
Don't touch me, Bob. Why would I touch you?
I know your foot suddenly came over.
Okay,
you played
Bungie
with my dad.
Is it my turn?
I don't know. It's not mine.
Well, I think only two of us are playing.
Yeah, that's right.
Sam and Bowser got into a mega fight.
Oh, I get it.
She wants to run away.
What you doing, Bob?
Oh, I don't pick one up now,
you put one down. Thank you.
Somebody, Sam was up here trying to rock hard.
That's Bob's.
It's It's
fine.
Not cute. We'll get that look back one of these days. I don't know when. Did you practice that morning?
No.
Practice that.
I don't think about you.
What? You don't think about me in the morning?
Of course, I think about you.
How can you have a bright day?
That's right.
You don't have to sit there.
Did you get that? If it comes up on the right side, a little dimple, on the right side, it's okay. The left side's a fake.
Talk to her if you wanted.
Oh, gee.
She'd probably be embarrassed to talk to you.
Why?
Why? Because she'd be afraid for English is too bad.
So?
She'd get nervous to talk to you because she hasn't talked to you in a long time.
I'd talk dirty to her in Swedish.
You know some Swedish stuff?
Yeah.
You know what teak means?
Yep.
What's it mean?
You know what it means.
She plays bridge.
Go get a treat, Bowser. Come on. Come on, Bowser. Get in the hunt.
No, not tomorrow. No. Tomorrow I will be in full beard.
Full beard.
Dress.
What are you talking about? I will have a white beard. When you leave the house? Where are you
going to
be at?
I'll be at Ross and what road? Ross and what end, Scotty?
Fifi.
Fifi.
I know where that is.
And what time? No. You could come up there at 2 o'clock. It'll be around 2:30. If you want to come up there then, you're welcome to come up there, because I'll be at home here, but that's all right. You go ahead, go.
I have work to do anyway.
What are you doing with her? Jack.
I wanted to be the first person to watch that.
I did that already.
Belly.
It's better
on me. Yeah, I wonder why. What?
Nothing.
Take the peas off, donate
those. Whatever name that somewhere.
Put the bomb on the back and see if he has
a bomb. Bomb.
Instead of basketball, put the bomb.
Airville bomb.
What do I do? You have to cut them.
Well, love seeing that way.
And I always do.
How many do we get?
I get 11, you get 10.
Would you like anything to drink?
That's right.
We're playing fish, right?
Oh!
Frozen margarita.
Fish? I get some.
Ow!
What's this shit? Excuse me. What?
Boy, did you see that? That's
good. How many do you
get? Sorry.
Yes, I
never saw before, Susie. I'm sorry.
I'll eat it.
No, we're like this, right?
No. I'm not going into the deck. I'm taking them right off the top. Okay.
What are we trying to do?
Did that take those last trips back?
Oh, get all pairs.
Yeah, I did.
What are we trying to do?
Yeah.
Do what?
All pairs. Give me all your. Do I have to have them in my
hand?
You
do I have to have them in my hand?
Yeah.
Oh. Give me all your twos.
None.
Yeah, there are. Give me your twos.
I don't have any twos.
You just tell me to go fish?
Go fish.
I got them. I got twos. Okay, give me all your...
It's my turn.
But I got two.
You got a two. Let me see. That's not where you put it. You're cheating.
Quiet!
You're cheating.
He's
give me your bases.
Go fish. 4, 6, 8.
That's all.
I hope you had an ace in your hand when you asked for it. Give me all your sixes.
This is enough. This is enough.
Aha! Got sixes. All of them.
That's all of them. Feisty with me.
Give me all of your tens.
I'm not hungry.
Tens?
Tens.
I don't have any tens.
I didn't get it.
Didn't think you would.
Ask for jacks. Ask for jacks.
It's your turn.
I can't see it. You only do
that. Why can't you say it?
I don't know. Okay.
Okay, say it.
Do you have any queens?
Yeah, I got a couple.
You have
them? One.
You said you had a couple.
Well, I lied.
Okay, give me all your sevens.
Go for it, bitch. See how that game is played?
Yeah, I know how to play now.
Okay. Give me all of your fours.
I don't have any fours.
Wasn't that any jacks? I want the fours. The turkey? I'm getting jacks to ask for.
No, that got one.
No.
Give me all your fives.
Oh, yeah, the look. The look.
Look at
you.
You
look at my. You look at my.
I got her on the videotape.
I did.
That's right.
No! I was going to, but I didn't. Give me all your aces.
Fish.
Misty.
My name's John, did you?
No.
You're beautiful.
I start biting my nails against her.
Thanks.
Give me all your eights.
I just got one. I'm not
giving
it up. Give it.
Give me all your jacks.
I'm going to have to go fish.
Okay, we're
ready to play now? Yes. Okay, give me all of your twos.
I thought
you did. Jenna's good hands, you're right. I got two.
Okay.
Give me all of your threes.
Okay,
you do too.
I did not!
Give.
Mm-hmm.
Give me all your jacks.
Go fish. Give me all your aces. Ah, look at here.
Got a good one there, Dad.
Got a bad one. It's not a good last one, but I want it.
All right.
I'm going to keep it. Give me all your nines.
Show me how many.
You do too.
Blue fish.
The six is upside down.
Blue fish. Give me all your kings. Give me all your queens.
Fish. Fish. Boom. Okay, here's one you haven't heard about. You know, you do look hard.
I do not.
It's not all that depth in it. You guys have lots of cards.
Give me all your eights.
Just got that.
So
just
good.
Got that.
Give me all your fives.
No. Give me all of your fours.
Don't have any.
How long will it be before you get them?
Quite a while. Give me all your jacks.
Fish.
Give me all your aces.
Give me all your fours.
I'm not going to. No, I'm not
going to. You have to.
Sorry, I'm not going to crack some
shit. Give me all your queens.
I don't got that.
For those.
I don't got none.
Got one.
Give
me all your sevens.
I don't know, I don't like them.
Smells. Give me all your kings.
Fish. I think it's good. So I'm going to get a king too now, aren't you?
No.
What'd you get?
I can tell you.
Give me all your sixes.
Okay, baby.
You did too. That's what you just picked up. I got it.
Okay.
Yeah. Give me all of your nines.
Don't have
any. Six is upside down.
Give me all your tens.
No.
Give me all your fives.
Fish. Fish you poo. Of your threes.
Don't have any. No, you're nine.
Oh, damn, that hurt.
Give me your fives.
I quit.
Give me your fives.
lose, so we can't win.
We tied. We both have six.
Gotta be 7-6. There's 13.
Well, yeah, I know, but the rest are right here.
Yeah.
And you didn't pick the card up.
Did you want?
Oh, yeah, because then I pick the card up, and I say, give me all your threes, and I win.
Strange girl. Strange.
Oh, I don't know about this one. Oh, boy.
Again?
No, I'm not playing no more. No more.
You can't take it when a girl beats you. Oh, Dad.
They're gonna play poker.
One-on-one, I'll dunk them.
They're gonna play poker. Play blackjack.
You play with her.
I'm on a deal.
Let's go steal a sign.
Deal. There'll be no more of that stuff. Bring those things around here and I get thrown in jail. No more of those.
I have to get a boat sign, Dad.
You told me you had one.
I got one for her.
What do you need?
That's all you need.
I need two.
Why?
You guys supposed to say why?
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 She's gonna lose that one. She threw out her old one.
I don't care how old it was. No.
Scott, what's the injury at Scott?
You stay away from Scott.
Why?
Still over by Christine's house. Near there. So we're like in the outskirts.
It's more into me.
Or, yeah.
That is. More into me. Excuse me, but I gotta yawn sometime.
Want a piece of gum?
No. Thank you for asking.
You don't know why I asked.
Oh, yeah, it was nice of you.
Gave
us good meals. It was a good time. Answer my phone. Robin Pardon.
Is it really fake phone
ring? Who was that?
Battery ran out of the phone.
Dude, Susan and Jack.
You see this? Here's how I did it. I took a whole bunch of these Nestle Tollhouse morsels and I drew letters. I made the word Bahamas, and that's how I got this thing. See? I'm a kitty and I can use different colors. Kitty, 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 kitty. Or I can erase it and do a new one. Come here, Sam. Sam. Come here, Sam. Come here, Sam. Sam. Come here, Sam. Good kitty, kid. Good kitty. Good kitty, kid.
That's Lordo.
Groceries. Complete by making a quick convenient for you. Find out how much you could won 3,000. Count on us.
Never. You are get hot burgers put in stone. Taste like the burger sign thing you know.
Pot to work.
Yeah, wheels, 50 watts. Your car was
from offer that makes excellent.
Same to
freight taxes title and option 826. Kawaii Lines. Firms likely.
For the
American kids doing?
And I was passing you there. It's gonna last for
premium quality for 40.
I think those of you who've called the Fox listener opinion line.
Baxter's. War for no honey.
Hey!
Great, if it was Airport Marriott. Fazio's up.
Day. Hey, Misty. What is that, Bows? What is that? What is that? Hmm? What'd you find, Mist? What is that? Go see what that is. Mist, go get the turtle. Ho, ho, ho.
look for the trend.
Misty, what have you got? Hey, that's the turtle. Come here. Come here. Look, he died. Minute. This is Anders' car.
This is my tire.
His tire.
My tire before,
it was painted.
Color. Not something you would expect from a fine performance vehicle such as this.
But that.
Right, go to the other one.
Hey, go.
This is my new tire.
Good.
Why are we going to Bess house?
Why are we all going to Bess house? I feel like I'm in trouble or something. Where's our yard?
Here.
Oh, there's
some things back home.
We just
gonna
get the rest of
it
here. Alright, well, put a nice bag.
Why don't we turn that off? Oh my god, just give me the camera. Mm-hmm.
I think it might help if I take the lens cap off. How do I... Oh, never mind. Here's the ultimate serve.
It's 15-30 second serve.
Look at that form. Woo!
Shut it up!
Comes another serve. I think Andy just caught the ball.
15 up.
40. 30, 15, 40. It's all
a wreck. Okay.
Don't record.
Why not?
I got a cramp.
What?
I got a cramp.
You don't want me to record because you have a cramp? It's too bad, Andy. I'm recording. You're getting the ball. It's all on film. There's your serve.
Is it out?
No.
That would have been. 'Cause the cute guy is right over there, and Andy thinks he's cute. He likes him. He wants to go out with him.
I got it.
She's coming after me with the ball. She's coming after you with the ball.
What's the score?
What's the score? Piggy.
I think it's 30-40.
Great serve, Andrew.
Thanks. Name a tennis player.
Andre Agassi?
Yeah. Okay, I'll try and serve like him.
No, Andy, don't do it. You're going to lose. You're going to lose. God.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
He's serving it really hard.
I know. She hits it in the box, and it's really fast, and you can't get it. Believe me, it isn't fun.
I think it's great. I'm enjoying myself. Full potential enjoyment.
Here it comes, look out. What are your feelings, Andrew?
My feelings are...
What do you think about that? I want to know what you feel.
I really feel that maybe I shouldn't sweat so much because I can't hold the racket.
Yeah.
And it's hampering with my play. Uh-huh. And also, when I'm going to my left, I shouldn't switch hands.
Right.
I should just learn to do what's called the backhand.
Okay.
But I'm going to learn that.
Okay.
Hell.
Be happy because you got that point.
Shh, quiet on the court. Psyched her out. Did it again. See that? Went one quick motion. It's not right. What are my feelings? Complete terror. Anguish. Excitement. Serve the ball. Okay, right now, here comes my brother Tom. He's right over there. He's watching me play.
Go, Andy, go.
How do you like that?
Go, Andy, go.
What's the score here?
30-30. What?
What's the score now, Andy?
What's
Douche?
The score? Douche? Feelings at this present moment is a girl is beating me.
Come on, get ready.
Get ready. How should I prepare?
Get your head up. Okay. On your toes. Okay. Swing. That's wide. Sat out. You're gonna win. You win this point, you win the entire Wimbledon tournament.
We're in the pair?
Pair open.
Andy, this is a big point. What do you think?
You I make think it? That if I get this point,
yeah,
it's good.
And really?
If I don't get this point, it's bad.
Okay.
She's serving.
Oh, nice hustle. You know what you could do? You could conceal this whole court.
That was out. What are your feelings, Susie?
Can I see a
replay? Yes, you can see a replay.
Nice ball.
Get your cup on, Andy.
I got my cup on.
Your tennis cup.
Oh my God!
I know, Andy, her serve. Sometimes it's good. Get it.
Die.
Ow.
Andy,
come on. What's screwing around? You get serious.
Where's the cup?
Is this Deuce? How are you preparing for this moment?
Mentally and physically, emotionally, I'm not ready.
Neither is she. It all comes down to this serve, Andy.
Give it to her. I don't know what I was doing. Ah! You should
have let that go.
Could have been an out?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna win it now.
You're gonna win. You've been screwing around with this big peon.
Where'd she learn how to do that?
You can do it, Andy.
I'm Duffy Moon.
I know. Let's see it. Let's see it blow up your cheeks.
Duffy Moon.
There you go.
Out.
Good, Andy. Concentrate.
Oh my God.
You have to concentrate. Concentrate. Hello? Echo. Echo.
Let it go.
Now batting, batting, batting. Manny, Manny, Manny. Mota, Mota, Mota.
I don't know about that.
Well, Andy, what do you think about this?
I think that maybe Susie and I tied and we're not going to play a tiebreaker.
Here is 1 week and 1 day's growth. I have no idea if this is in focus or not.
All that.
What kind of a dive you call that, Brad?
Was there any splashes?
Yes, it came up very, very far.
Okay. I'm gonna have to get out in about 5 or 10 minutes.
Me too, my friend.
No.